In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your add eSIM option missing or not working. So the first step you'll want to do is just open up your airplane mode and wait for 5 to 10 seconds and turn it back off. So after doing that, check if your add eSIM option is there again. But if it's not, what you'll need to do is go back to your settings. And after you're on your settings, go to general. And after you're on general, just scroll down all the way. Now, after you scroll down all the way, you will find an option called transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on it and tap on reset. Now here you'll need to reset all of your settings. So just tap on reset all settings. So after you do that, just type in your password and reset all of your settings. Now after doing so, your problem should get fixed. But if it does not, what you'll need to do is you'll need to check for your software update. So just go to general, and after you're on general, you will see software update option. Tap on it, and if you find any software update available, make sure that you update it. And after doing that, your problem should get fixed. But the last fix, if it does not work, is just restarting your iPhone. So just tap on your assistive touch, tap on device, go to more, and there you will see the restart option. Tap on restart and restart your iPhone. And by doing all of these, your problem should get fixed and you should have your eSIM option right here. So that is all for the video, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, leave a like down below and stay tuned for more. Bye bye.